Oh, you found it. Beginning to think you were lost.
Jack? Jack, where are you?
I thought you were going to clean this all up. How is it every time I get home, the house is ridden with this? You really have nothing better to do? Can you not do something as simple as clean this up when I'm gone? What, because anxiety, depression? I don't believe in that. Wake up. Do something.
No! Stop tormenting me. I am awake. I've replayed this moment over and over in my head, desperately trying to figure out where I screwed this all up. But finally I see it wasn't me. It was never me. It was you, haunting my every step, waiting for me to screw up so you can strike me down like another one of your twisted relationships. I can see again through the lies, the manipulation, the constant twisting of my words.
You chose a great time to blame this on me again. Do you really think I'm the root of your problems? That this has nothing.
No, it has everything to do with you. You've turned everything you've ever loved into a pitiful scapegoat for your ever-failing life. To think you actually manipulated me to trust me with my heart makes me sick.
Kate, you know I've always wanted the best for you.
Get out.
What did you just say to me?
Get out now.
The only reason you're still here is because of me. Do you really think?
No! Get out of my head!
Kate.
Get out!